a second.
Yeah, what's the matter?
Henry gonna come over the house or later, gonna go on the computer and buy the plane ticket for Italy this summer. You wanna go Alitalia or you wanna go Eurofly?
We can't go to Italy this year.
What do you mean we can't go? Why not?
Because they said the coronavirus is very bad.
Coronavirus? And what the hell are they gonna do with me? I don't even drink a Corona, it's too heavy. I drink a Coors Light, Peroni, Budweiser, and once in a while I drink a Honeycomb.
Ma, you watch TV all the time, you don't know shit. It's got nothing to do with beer. It's like a really bad flu.
And why they don't call it bad flu? They call it coronavirus, it's confusing people.
I don't know why they call it the coronavirus. They say it started in China.
The Chinese started this shit. Hey, what else is it new? What the hell do they do now?
They eat the bat, and then they get the virus from the bat.
They eat the bat? It's the black animal with the vacher brute that flies around with the teeth. And once in a while, it turns into a vampire.
First of all, vampire, it's only in the movie, Rimbambide. But yes, that's the animal. They eat it with a soup. Ma che schifo.
I don't understand. I got a Chinese menu upstairs. It's got so many things to eat. Wonton soup, pork fried rice, egg roll, spare rib. They gotta eat this shit animal? Why?
What the hell I know why they like eat this shit? They say the virus is spread, and now it's in Italy.
But how the hell it spread? I don't understand. Every time I see a Chinese people, they walk around with a mask. The mask can do nothing.
And what do I look like, a doctor? I don't know. I watch the news, and the news say it's very dangerous to fly.
I don't believe this is shit. First, they make it very dangerous to drive your car. Because when they're on the road, they drive with eyes closed. So you gotta have your eyes wide open. Now, they make it dangerous to fly inside the plane. What's next? You can't go on a boat because they're gonna come out with the tuna fish virus? Son of a bitch, you're ruining my vacation. Thank you very much, Chinese people.